If you are looking to do a little spring cleaning, people in Jacksonville can get rid of their bulky items this week. On Saturday from 8 a.m. until noon, dumpsters will be placed at the John Alexander Gym for all bulky items, hard to get rid of items like batteries, tires, as well as mattresses and even paint. Proof of residency is required. For non-bulky items, there will also be a trash pickup on Saturday from 9 until noon at the downtown Jacksonville City parking lot.